one more piece of advice. Guess what? In addition to praising and supporting each other, we do need to invite each other to grow to become the best people that we can be. And oftentimes we think of encouraging and nurturing as meaning that we're going to do something for someone else. And we do many things for each other. Actually, those of us who've been married for many years know that what we do is we begin to compliment each other. He's good at this, she's good at that, and so life gets divided along those lines. But what I want to encourage you to think about is that sometimes encouraging and nurturing means not doing something for someone, but letting them grow into it. So, Debbie, when Joe asks you to do something, I want you to think, is this something I should do, or is it something I should let him grow into? I'd like to ask my wife to put her fingers in her ear. Joe, sometime when Debbie wants to ask you to do something, I want you to think about it. Is this something that I should do for her, or do I need her to grow into doing it? You both are very adult people. You know how to handle your life. You've both done that very well. Actually, in terms of coping with life, you both know you can do that by yourself. So how are you going to do that in ways together that encourage you to grow and become all that you were meant to be? When we get together on this hillside for your 5th anniversary celebration, and I do expect you to be invited to that, I expect you to be a different couple. And when I look at Jenny, Katie, and Ed, I know I'll be looking at different people who will be growing up and maturing and taking on more responsibilities for themselves. And so, it's also true for them. When they ask you to do something for them, I want you to think about it. Is that something I should do? Should I invite them to grow and become responsible? So if you do these things, and I'm sure there are many others, will make your family like that city on a hill, one that will be an example to all of us and an encouragement to others, one that will attract people to you, will draw people to you, that they might just bask in the love that you have for each other in this wonderful family. This is our hope for you.